that right? So Master Hewg won't listen to you either. You have my thanks regardless. I'll try and talk him round next time. I know he was given this great entreaty to craft a weapon which could slay a god. Though I can't help but think of it as a curse. A fearsome curse. Put on him by Queen Marika. And if that's the case, I'm not sure there's anything we can do. Oh, so it wasn't just me this happened to. To think he'd forget who you were as well. I knew he'd burn himself out, old Hewg. I think we could talk him into leaving the Round Table Hold now. But maybe it's better that we don't. It's only proper that we respect his choice to stay. I'll remain with Hewg. He made me who I am today. I'd like to return the kindness, in whatever small way I can. Please, become Elden Lord. Hewg was always saying that you were a lord to him. So slay her with the weapons he smithed. Slay the god Marika, who cursed us all.